What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We've got Rookie P, break number 238, all sold out. It is March 23rd, 2017, about 9:45 Eastern. Good luck. Here is the randomizer. Pop it on screen. There we go. Okay, 25 spots here, 25 names here. Let's pull up some dice. And three quick rolls. One, two, and three. Six total. There it is. One, two, three, four, five, and six. 25 items. Six times. There's the timestamp. Reds and Tigers at the bottom, and Cubs in the number one spot. That's fitting. Here we go. Six times opposite side. There's one, two, three, four, five. You see that on the side? Yeah, you can. Okay. And six. Boom. Slide those over. That's the O's that are cut off and the Angels that are cut off on the top. Kim, you hit the Cubs. Reds and Tigers went to Mikey at the bottom and everybody else in between. Let me get this into an Excel and you guys have 5 to 10 minutes for trades. Enjoy. Shit, what's the score? Oh. Wow, I'd be shocked if Gonzaga lost. Combo spots aren't that bad sometimes, Stevie. They can be quite solid in this. Quite solid. Okay, there's the random for 238 finished. We got the White Sox for trade. Chris is looking Pirates for Indians. Let's see. Stevie got the Jays and Royals and Giants and Angels. Anybody else can't see their team, let me know. Ernie has the Cardinals for trade. Steven P, Indians for Brewers proposed. Any trades, just confirm both sides, please, guys. Both people post in the room that it's confirmed. Indians for Pirates confirmed? Is that proposed? I see, okay, Chris, Pirates for Indians. All right, Chris and Sean got it, dude. Indians. When the hell does it keep doing that? Oh, that's so far over, I see. Okay, and then Pirates go to the Indians. Mark that down on the sheet. Nice. Cool trade. Just add this invoice up and it should be all set. Over. on scene two, and let's begin. Of course, didn't copy. All right, so 239 will go White Sox confirmed for Mets. White Sox for Mets. You got confirmation from both. Okay, White Sox for Mets, okay. And then the White Sox are traded for the Diamondbacks. All right, so we got a three-way trade here. Okay, so Joe gets the Mets. Chris gets the White Sox. Diamondbacks go to Danielle. Which means I'm just going to reprint the sell sheet. It's too much scribbling to do. Wheeling and dealing tonight, everybody. Winter meetings, yeah, right, Mike? It is, too. We have about 8 or 9 spots left in the second break tonight, guys. That'll be the late night. Good luck, everybody. We're going to go ahead and begin. We'll do the big hefty draft boxes first. Make that team list just a little bit smaller. If anybody can't see their team, just let me know. All right, good luck. We'll start with 16 Bowman draft. Winter meetings. Wheeling and dealing. Corey Ray Super. I'm telling you guys, we are due. The amount of Bowman we open, we should average a super per month. We open a ton of it. Haven't had one in probably 6-7 weeks, so it's gonna happen soon. Here we go. Let's get all zoomed in. Might be a Leaf Super, Steven, if you want Corey Ray. Alright, there's the Chromes. First jumbo pack. And that's what we start with. Hudson Potts for San Diego. The Padres are Wayne. Hudson Potts, Blue Wave. 42 out of a buck 50. Some puck yeah, you got the A's? All right, let's see if we can get some puck yeah, Mojo. So Hudson Potts, first auto. Good start. There's a Bo Bichette refractor and paper. Anybody in their office or living room right now? Got the glow sticks out. Neon headbands popping up and down to this stuff. Chucking base cards everywhere. Tommy Glavine, Alex Young, and Andy Yerzy for the refractors. Ah, you want the Ray Super and Bowman's best. Okay. I gotcha. Let's see what I can do. Let's see what I can muster up. There's a Corey Ray base. Does that kind of help? Tie game, 2 minutes left. Polka and Welker. If you guys don't have the West Virginia Gonzaga game on, knotted up at 55, 2 minutes to go. Looks like Gonzaga basketball, and they just lost it. No glow sticks, just rum? There you go. Joe, that was excellent. Here's the auto. Nolan Jones, another solid name. Hudson Potts, Nolan Jones to kick things off here. Indians for Chris. Chris R. Refractor 446 out of 499 on the Nolan Jones. Literally, Joe just had one of the best one-liners I think ever. Hayward and Kerber. He said his LCB mail days have been so bad that he started PCing the Bowman cards that we write his name on. Oh, you got a nice collection, I bet, Joe. Nice little collection of those bad boys. Okay, next stacks here. McGee, Sedlock, and Khalil Lee. Nice auto start. Solid. Let's see if we can get another nice one. Round out a nice box of 16 draft here. Carlson, Collins, and Nick Banks. He gets excited when there are no streaks and the marker doesn't go off the card. I'll work on that, Joe. I'll work on that. We got a gold. It is Colby Allard. 27 out of 50. Colby Allard. So Dean, that's all you. Tucker, there's our last auto, Mathis. It's okay. Not a great auto to end, but Stevie, that's all you. Power hitting catching prospect for the Angels. His base sell decently. Not great. Matt Feiss. A lot of people consider him a whammy just because he signed so much, but his first Bowmans actually do sell okay. Very good box overall. No, I know he's good. I just mean not huge value. I agree, actually. Ronnie Williams at a $4.99. Cardinals. We got blue chrome too. Mitch Keller for the Pirates. 114, 150. Grade it and sit, Stevie. That would be my advice. Literally stash it in the box and let it sit. I know you don't like to do that too often. Chase DeJong at a $4.99. Voice Chrome, Reagans and Luzardo. I would have to take a closer look. I would only grade the base there if they look solid 9.5, not borderline. I'll take a closer look in a few seconds here. Finish these two stacks. Justin Dunn, Chapman, and Holmes. We got two packs left. Some bonus color, perhaps. Yeah, they're sending a lot of numbered 50 cards for replacements, Joe. I saw that. For replacements and for being late, I saw a lot of people posting that they got those. This is a Sheffield Sky Blue, not numbered. Lambert, Nelly Rodriguez for the Refractors. Greg Bird, man. Greg Bird was the ultimate whammy back then. Bautista and Louis Ortiz. Theis is way off on centering, so that's not a grade, Stevie. Way off, probably a 7 or a 8 on centering, just on the front alone. Alright, let's do the 13 Sterling Asia pack. Ah, we get a redemption. Hopefully they come through. Didi Gregorius, rookie for the Diamondbacks. I shall, Stevie. Billy McKinney. Oakland A's. He is a Yankee now. Middle auto, Tyler Austin for the Yankees. That McKinney goes to the A's, just to be clear, not the Yankees. I was just saying he's on the Yankees now. Here's a redemption. It is expired. It's an exclusive of Ryu for the Dodgers. Now, I told the story last night. I'll tell it again just so you guys know. If you call into Tops, complain, they will give you an alternate address. You have to mail this in. Yeah, obviously you fill out the back, you mail it in, and there may be a chance they will still fulfill it for you. Some of the newer redemptions and select older ones that they still have in stock, they now have a program. It's not announced, it's nothing they're putting out there, but if you call in, you can get that address to mail it into. So Derek, that's a Ryu on card out of 100. They go about 40-50 bucks. Graded, they can go 75-100. Pretty nice card. Or they might mail you a tribute base card like they did Joe. It does happen every now and then. Poor Joe. Thank you. Have a nice day. Alright, let's do the 10 Bowman Chrome. If you got the Yankees, this is your money box. You got the Twins, this is one of your money boxes. at the Yanks, you want to see Gary Sanchez, preferably color. Empty. Yeah, it's something they just started earning. Not a lot of people know about it, but we did get confirmation. They won't do it on every card, but select ones. Obviously, in my opinion, they're only doing it on the lower end. Valued cards. If you hit some crazy Bryce Harper redemption that's worth thousands from like 2011 Bowman, they're probably not going to have that card. Just because it's Tops, and we all know how they are. Who knows, though? Maybe they're changing their ways slowly. Hit the Strasburg redemption from this. Probably not going to get it. I know, I'm so jealous of that name. It's awesome. It's an awesome replacement. Did he just quote Dave Chappelle again? Tukey cards! That's right. Redemption. Mail there, not redemption. Checklist. They do suck mostly. Ooh, you didn't even tell me about the bonus Eddie Wineland. If anybody wants in on a break, guys, I have this same break running back, 239. Scheduled about 11:15. There are 8 spots left, I believe. All right, here we go, 2010 Chrome. I gotta go slower with these because these cards friggin' stick to each other. And they're slippery, as you can see by the Martin Prado trying to jump. That's a nice card, JD, first Chrome. First Chrome and his rookies in the same product. Not a puck, yeah. It's a nice JD though for you. Brad Carell, that looks numbered. It is out of 500 for the Red Sox. No idea if he's still in the majors. If anybody missed it last night, we pulled a Chris Owings 101. Absolutely epic card. Ah, there's the second Duke burn. No, I don't have the Duke game on. They had a 9 o'clock game tonight. They're doing glow-in-the-dark mini-golf as a team. It's not televised, though, unfortunately. Jay Austin out of 999 for the Astros. I've never seen that card. This guy was a former top 100 prospect. Jay Austin. Brad E, that's all you. Villar and Wiegand, Burnett, Prado, Clark, Carpenter, Tuttle, and Jose Yepes. There's so much dust on that card. Look at the dust, you can literally see it. Crazy. Alright, first stack down, no ink. Is Duke playing Puerto Rico in the loser's bracket? Alexei Ramirez. Jimenez, who's winning this game? Minute left, Virginia up 1. Gonzaga ball. Perez and Mitchell.
Gonzaga up 2.
This hit a 3? Wow. Ballsy. Kane and Mahalom. Jan Gomes. Pujols. Swihart. Johan Flandy. Best autograph in the game right there. Right across the crotch. Flandé. I think we should start referring to crotch shots as Flandés. Just for that right there. Flandés. Nobody else will know what it means. Alvin Soto. Hey, there's a nice card. Gary Sanchez, first Chrome prospect as a Yankee. I believe those are $3 or $4 now in Comp C. Chadwick. That's all you. There's a Chapman, not his first though. And there's our auto. The old product whammy returns to haunt us. Carlos Paguero for Seattle. Damn it. That's our first weak auto in the product, or in the break. Speaking of Flandes, where is Danny? Exactly, man. He loves those Flandé shots. Carlos Aguero. Huh? Yes. Yeah, Gary Sanchez. He spelt it. There might have been something funky on the Z at the end. It almost looks like there was an S in there that they curved around. Close, though. All right, let's see if we got anything numbered in here. Ricky Romero. Oy. Oy. He was good for 1 year. Yeah. Jason Donald. Thomas DiBenedetto. Max Walla and Andrei Lobanov. And that's it for 10 Chrome. All right, 15 Draft Jumbo. We got one more big box, and then the rest of this break will actually go fairly quickly. I think Danny's on vacation. I thought he said he was. Is that what he said, Mike? He's on vacay? Doctor donation? Ernie, we're only two boxes in, brother. Gotta stay positive for a little bit longer. You can turn negative around the midpoint if you don't have anything. That's actually how it works. You turn negative around the midpoint, and then you get cards in the last couple. Nothing in the first Bowman Draft Jumbo from 15. Nice Dansby insert there. Almora. Taylor and Fletcher. What we got for a score?
Zags up to West Virginia Mass. Zag rebound.
How much time?
37
seconds.
37 seconds. Opportunity to stretch it to 4.
JP Crawford. There's the auto. Drew Finley for Chad and the Yankees. Chad's not even here. He's probably out watching the West Virginia game, of course. Drew Finley. Attaboy, Joe. A whole hour ago. I actually think you did really well in the holiday box. But like I said, it depends on that one card. Wake me up when we see a hot hit. You got it, Stevie. Or Steven. We'll yell. We'll yell and scream. There's a Randolph Refractor. Garrett Whitley. Green Chrome Auto. Pretty card for the Rays. Chad. Back-to-back hits for Chad, and he's not even here. Garrett Whitley, 16 out of 99. First Bowman Chrome Auto, green. Old Chadwick. And then we got a Mikey White out of 150 for the A's. And base. I vaguely remember Ernie. Was it I that opened it? Or was it Larry? I vaguely remember that. Hold on. Garrett Whitley fell. Domingo and Dansby. And we got a numbered Crawford out of 499 for the Phillies. And base. Gonzaga wins. What did they do? Not get a shot off?
I don't think they got a shot off.
Oh my god. Somebody tell me what just happened at the end of that game. It looked like West Virginia didn't even get a shot off. Tyler Mark, we get a green chrome. Courtney Hawkins for the White Sox, 25 out of 99. 25 out of 99. Don't eat plastic when you got paper. I feel like Steven said that with a Thug Life sign. Backwards hat, chain hanging. Is that right, Steven? They missed 2 3-pointers and then didn't get off the third shot. Oh, okay. That's shots. Suarez, Kaitome. We got Ronnie Jibrivi out of 250. Chrome. Alright, Gibson. Tyler J, we've got Irwin and Hall. Rusconi and Reyes. Speaking of weekends. I I would have, if I was a coach there, I always go for the quick two. They had, what, 30 seconds? I'm definitely going quick two, unless it's a wide open three. Two nice chromes there, Calhoun and Benintendi. Benintendi's $2, $3 chrome right now, I think. And there's our last auto for the Atlanta Braves, Michael Soroka. Dino, that's all you. Dean, you get your Moniak from last week yet, brother? The blue? Was it a blue Moniak? I think it was blue. Michael Soroka. I'm not positive on that, Chris. I actually thought they were better ranked, but I could be wrong. I know they've got a lot of upperclassmen, so I would think they'd be solid in that department. Chrome and chrome? Soroka this! I like that. That's pretty close. That was a good pun. Excellent pun. Okie dokie. It's like a sky blue. There's a nice Caprielian refractor, too. Sky blue, Derek Hill, base, and chromes. No color. No color. Boston, by the way. Danielle. Nice. Ronnie Jabrivi, LeMond, Barreto, Quinn, and Hawkins. That's it for the 15. Let's do another small box, mix it up before we bang out that last 14 draft. Let's do the Elite Extra. Really, Ron? I went live just about right after you left. If not shortly thereafter. I'm pretty sure it was actually live while you were driving home. Maybe it got skipped in your phone or something. What is this basketball thing you guys are talking about? Joe, I don't think we want the second line of that joke. You don't get notified on YouTube? Are you subscribed to the channel, Joe? If you're subbed to the channel, the notification should come through your email. That's weird. So nobody got a YouTube notice today? That is odd. The only thing I could... The only thing I could guess, guys, is if you don't open the emails a lot from YouTube, maybe they auto-filtered into your spam. That's the only thing I could think of. But YouTube should have notified for sure. Ron got a notice. Craig got a notice. Ernie got a notice. That might be what it was. If you don't click on it, it may have automatically started filtering to your spam. All right, here's the lead extra, guys. Jordan Sheffield for the Dodgers. These are numbered base. Flores, all these base are at a 999 at least. Bernardo, I'll have to look that up if that's White Sox or Cubs, not positive. Bernardo Flores. Chang for Cleveland at a 200. First hit is Matt Crook, Future Threads, out of 49. You could try that too, yeah. Unsubscribe, give it a little bit, and then subscribe. 49, Matt Crook, autograph for the Giants. Reggie Lawson auto out of 100 for the Padres. The Padres for Wayne. With that nice Hudson Potts earlier. We have Justin Dunn for the Mets out of 999, and Tyler for the Rockies. Carlson for the Cardinals. That is out of 99, black status die cut. 91 out of 99. And it's an auto for the Washington Nationals. Dane Dunning. I believe that says Washington on it. Yes, it does. He's traded now. I think he's a White Sox, right? A Sox. Nice 1-on-1. Dane Dunning. So the Nationals, who's got the Nationals? Nats, Nats, Nats. JT, that's all you. Dane Dunning. Not a super, we did get a 1-on-1 with an on-card auto. It's not a super. Boo. All right, nice dunning. Then we have Cal Quantrill, another Padres auto. Base ink on card. No sticker there, at least. Pull up the cards again here. Steven Alame for the Pirates. Matone for the Padres. Gavin Lux for the Dodgers. That is elite status green die cut out of 49. The Dodgers. Derek G. GLX. We got a duel here. Josh Rogers and Nolan Martinez for the Yankees. 34 out of 49. Alan, I can't remember if I said it. I got your two spots for the next break, brother. Lizzie. Josh Rogers and Martinez. That goes to the Yanks. And auto. Can't tell if that was auto or base. Braulio Ortiz for the Cincinnati Reds. That is a blue ink auto. Cincinnati on the board. Chatham for Boston. Park for the Yankees. Oh, we got a filler. Dakota Hudson for the Cardinals out of 200. Looks like a Dakota Hudson auto out of 75 for the Cardinals. Nice on card. St. Louis. Who's got the cards? Ernie. That's all you meant. Red Dyka. Dakota Hudson. 37 out of 75 on the number. And then we have Dietrich Enns for the Yankees. Oh, not yet, Joe. Not yet. That filler is for Joe. Try to get the autograph all on the card, too. Boosfeld for the Rays. Jones for the Cardinals. Gotta give about 2 years, I'd say, Joe. Uber drivers or Walmart greeters. Quantrill, 75 for the Padres. Last, it is a nice one for the Reds, Taylor Trammell. Out of 75. He's got Cincinnati. I think I already said it. Cincinnati. There they are, Mike E. Nice auto on card ink, too. 48 out of 75 on the Trammell. And our last hit is a Moncada. And that is Boston. 3 out of 49. Two color. Three relics of game used jersey. Boston for Danielle. And that was Elite Extra. Let's knock out that last big boy box, the Bowman Draft 2014 Jumbo. And we just got the Smallies to finish up. 16 Bowman Chrome Hobby and Vending, 15 Inception, and then the Leaf. Yep. Another current white sock. All right, big box here for the Cubs. Big box here for the Nationals. Turner, Schwarber. A couple other nice names. It does go to current teams if there's no team on the card, it does. Turnbull, Jagielo, and Cease. So in the Leaf stuff, if you hit a Moncada, some of them might go to the White Sox, depending on what form it is. Josh Bell and Nick Birdie for the bottom two refractors. I don't know why I went through every card in that. Kopech was traded, Chris? I didn't know that, man. Damn. I forgot that. I didn't even realize they traded him. All right. Williams, Rayleigh, Drury, Williamson. And the first auto is Sean Reed Foley for the Jays. Toronto for Stevie. Stevie C. That one might be worth grading, Stevie. That's pretty sharp for a 14. Ah, centering's off. Sean Reed. Oh, we'll see, Stevie. Plenty of break, yeah. Plenty of break. See if I can turn it around. Dom Smith and Connor Joe. Oh, it wasn't that, I mean. I will, Stevie. Sounds good, man. Matty freaking Imhoff. Who would have thought? Jake Reed. There's a Schwarber first. Very nice. Cubbies. Kim, that's got to be Com C bound. It's checking out the centering on it. It's off, though. Oh, hold on. I didn't show the two refractors there. Reed and... Woohoo! That's why I show them. Schwarber. That's a couple bucks. Very nice. He was stuck to the back of Reed, so he's probably got some surface crap. Schwarber. You guys reloaded, Lizzie. It's good. Moncada and Abreu. Future 3-4 in that lineup. Raimel, Luplo, Blackburn, Dakar, and Poppy. $399 on Dakar. Poppy is $150. 42 out of 150. They should get a good return for Quintana after how he pitched in the WBC. Lizzie is a White Sox fan. In fact, she's our resident White Sox fan. She's been our longest tenured LCBer that is a White Sox fan. We got a blue chrome coming up, and it is Michael Feliz. Houston. 374 out of 399 for the Strohs. Brad, that's all you. Castellani, Smith, and Shipley and Weaver. Sheffield, Mondesi, Holmes, Trace Lures, the auto, Michael Kopech. Chris, you jinxed yourself, bro. Boston Red Sox, rookie first prospect auto goes to Danielle. Nice card. It's the kid that's throwing 105 miles an hour. Traded in the Moncada deal. Michael Kopech. There you go. I was going to say, didn't Tebow already get demoted? Blandino, and then we've got Stokes. These refractors are stuck to each other tonight. And Derek Hill. The Columbia Fireflies. Nah, Tebow won't make the majors. I agree too. There's a Turner first right there. Sabatka, Ramsey, Davis, and Julio. That's a nice auto for the Brewers. Jacob Gatewood. Very nice card. Former top prospect for Milwaukee. Green Chrome Refractor. Milwaukee Steven, there you go, buddy. Got a nice card. One spotted. Nice card. Gatewood Green. That one I won't be able to overnight to you, buddy. It's pretty. Pretty, pretty. McMahon and Holder and Buxton. Irvin and Tyquan Forbes. All right, we got 5 packs left out of 14. Danny's golfing. Never, Joe. Montgomery, there's a Verdugo Chrome, O'Brien, Gallo, Birdie, Irvin, Forbes is a Devers first Chrome. Mark Appel and Mike Poppy. Boy, 14 draft was so good. So many good Chromes make you some money in this. It's like Saturday night in Australia, though, isn't it, Lizzie? Something like that. Or no, yeah, it's Friday there. I thought you were saying it's Friday here. I'm dumb. KB Chrome. Very nice. Worked a case from Brisbane. Nice. Guerrero, Varga. Nemo and Castellani. Or Castellini. It's Friday afternoon at 2:30. Yeah, where is Danny? Why is he not here? He's on holiday then. Didn't you say that earlier, Stevie? Didn't he say he was on holiday? That's how those Aussies say it. On holiday. Two refractors, again, stuck to each other. Corey Ray and Blandino. They're always on holiday, man. You had 2 autos in 14. You had Luke Weaver, and I forget the second one. 3. Luke Weaver, Flaherty, and Ronnie Williams, yep. These are selling like crazy right now, Kim. Eloy Jimenez, first Chromes. I'd say give it a grade, but that's off-centered, so calm C it goes. Very nice. Trey Turner, nice Padres, 89 style. Shipley, Sano, Newcomb. Sano and Newcomb. 1 pack remains. And then for all you Bowman haters, we are all out. The big hefty Bowman. Oh, free golf at work. I see. All right. Reitz, Dozier, Gatewood, Vallett, Coteau, Gatto, Renfro, and Reed Foley. Jagielo and Dylan Cease for the two refractors. Nice Cubs refractor there. Alrighty, let's do the Inception box. Break it up and do some Leaf before we do some Chrome. First card is a Cubby for Kim, CJ Edwards. Little pinstripe down the middle with ink. Second card is actually a case hit. Nice card. Aaron Nola for the Phillies. Inceptioned. Those are one per case on the throwback style, I believe, right? Yes. Phillies. Who's got the Phillies? Dean, the Phillies have been hot for you, man. Nice card. Nola on card ink. Pretty. Underneath that, Sean Coyle for Boston. Danielle. That's all you. And Jesse Winker for the Reds. How is he doing? Boy, he was a pretty highly rated prospect for them. I have not heard much of him last year or two. Jesse Winker. True, Dean. But hey, I was trying to see the sunny side of it. Trying. Dan, did you hit up ComC, dude? That's honestly your best bet and your cheapest bet. Last auto in the Inception is Braden Shipley for the Diamondbacks. The Diamondbacks. Danielle, that's all you. Reds have him wasting away in the minors. Like I was going to say, I have not heard hardly anything of him at all. Let's do the 15-leaf metal. This is where some of the teams will go to their current teams if they don't have a team posted on the back. The clear autos, some of the base metals don't have their team posted. Greg Toe Nash? We got a red underneath. Red on the bottom. Yes, you must, Dean. Yes, you must. All right, Austin Riley. That is an Atlanta Brave. Second round pick. Braves on the back. Dean, that's all you. We go Nick Neidert. Base Chrome. As the Seattle Mariners. I think all these are going to say the team. Wayne, that's all you. Nick Neidert. We have Antonio Santillan. Cincinnati Reds redemption there. Cincinnati. I found him earlier. Mike E., that's all you. Alex Young, former TCU pitcher. That is Diamondbacks, of course. 43rd, second round for Danielle. Alex Young, nice base chrome. Richie Martin, 20th overall, top pick. Little base chrome action there. Oakland Athletics. Greg, that's all you. Richie Martin. And two cards left. There's that red on the bottom. We have a Drake Fellows. Now I'll have to look this guy up, see if he's drafted. If he wasn't, he'll get randomed. Drake Fellows. Perfect Game, All-American Classic, sponsored by Nike. I'm going to go ahead and look him up right now, just so we know if we're randoming at the end. Drake Fellows. Looks like he's a Vanderbilt commit, so it looks like he did not get drafted. Oh, Drake Fellows! MLB draft countdown. Oh, hold on, he might have been drafted. Nope, was not drafted. Went to Vanderbilt, committed to Vanderbilt. Okay. Not a big deal, but Drake Fellows will be randomed at the end of the break. That'll go to one of the 25 spots. Here's the red. Traded team! Joseph! That's a beauty. Steven Matz. That'll go nicely with your Noah Syndergaard orange. That's pretty, man. I believe five? Should be out of five? 2 out of 5 on the mats. Now you just need him to come back strong. There you go. It's pretty. Reds are tough to hit. PC love for Joe. We got red and orange. Joe, you know what that means. I just need a gold and a super for you. You hit the breaking rainbow in 1 week. Won't be too hard to pull a Mets super in the spray. Only got 4 boxes left. I think I can do it. PC love. There you go, man. Nice card. All right, let's do the Chrome vending. It's only 10:30. We're actually going to be done with this probably 10, 15 minutes. So the second break can actually start a little early if we sell out. I've got at least 3 more spots sold, so I think we're under 6-7, somewhere around there. 6-7 spots. Let me grab the link real quick if anybody wants in on that. There you go, guys. Second break will be up next, 239. 238 is breaking right now. Here's the first stack. Flash through all these since they're chromes. There's a nice Trey Turner rookie. Probably helped if I had him squared up. Black and gold Diaz, Gerber, Beedy. Beedy's a refractor. There you go. $4.99 on the Beedy. And all base on the bottom. Second pack. These last three will have the auto. Mancini, Cotton, Chad Cool, Black and Gold, and Ryan Williams for the Cubs. First chrome auto for Kim. Ryan Williams, that's one hell of an auto. RW dot. Nice, kid. Oh boy, look at that face. What? Oh boy, once in a while we catch one of those expressions that just says it all. RW. He is an angry looking fellow. It's the first time I've ever seen his auto, too. Irwin, Dawson, Hankins, and Alexander. We got 2 packs left. 2 autos left in the vending. You kind of get the pirate vibe, Steven. Yeah, I could see that. Piscotty rookie. Soraka, Sensatella, Black and Gold, Alcantara, the auto. Eddie Julio Martinez. He's got a much nicer auto, I guess you could say. There's more to it, anyways. Popeye, there you go. Eddie Julio is a refractor for the Cubs. 74 out of 499. Eddie Julio Martinez. All right, Bellinger. There's a Gleyber Torres, but he's a Cubby. His base chrome from, what is it? Draft is a Yankee, sell really well. Is it draft that he was a Yankee? It was draft. Yep. His first chrome is a Yankee. There's a Greg Bird rookie. Bird is the word. Chadwick. Come see that, baby. And we got a blue auto, perhaps? Nope, blue chrome. Palacios, Ray Black, and Jamay Jones. He actually sells pretty well at a 150 on the Ray Black. Jamay Jones, I think that's around a $20-$25 base auto. Maybe a little less. Stevie, nice card for you, man. Another one that's not gradable, though. Centering's off on that bad boy. Not terribly off. Yeah, it is. As you look at the back, you can tell. Jamay Jones. And then there's the last couple base. 3 boxes remain in the break. Let's do the Bowman Chrome, and we'll end it on Trinity and 16-leaf metal. Is the music loud, guys? I'd be more than happy to turn it down. Sometimes the sliders are a little messed up, and I honestly don't realize how loud it is. Guess it's just Joe. Lizzie said it's not that loud. I still turned it down a couple notches. Jones have dropped to 12, Beller? Damn. 9-5-10, though, Chris. They go what? 25-30 for a 9-5? Last time I look at Jamay Jones, they were 25-30, so they've definitely dropped. Lizzie might be drunk. It's a possibility. All right, last two autos of Chrome coming out here. $39 for a 9.5, wow. So that actually might be worth getting it graded then. Good investment if it comes back 9.5. Can't hear the music? Perfect. That's what I want. I changed the slider. Did that make it any better? I'm a solid 2-3 feet away from the mic, too. Oh, maybe not. Maybe a foot and a half. But my voice is projecting the opposite direction. It's been so-so, Brian. Nothing huge, but quite a few nice cards. Just nothing, you know, makes your jaw drop. First auto is Jordan Stevens for the White Sox. Chris, that's all you, man. Jordan Stevens. Chicago. A robot is delivering sushi for Lizzie. Nice. Jordan Stevens. This is a Jamay Jones first chrome. This is a Diaz rookie. Let's see if we got any color in here. There's a Frazier, Cleveland. Nick Plummer. Cody Bellinger top prospects. And a green refractor of Dustin Pedroia. The Red Sox, 73 out of 99. Boston. Then we have Stevenson and AJ Pollock. Well, there hasn't been anything low-numbered other than a red auto out of Metal Draft, Brian. So the odds are good as far as that goes. We do have an orange coming out of Hobby right here. Those are pretty prevalent, considering they were only in Hobby. The orange is a Mikey White. Ugh. Oakland A's! Greg! It's no puck yeah, man. It's no puck yeah, but it's a Mikey White. Greg H. That's all you, dude. 10 out of 25. Tell me Mikey White is at least still, like, with the Oakland A's. They didn't get rid of him that quick. Mikey White. Let's see if we got any color hiding in here. We do. Blake Trahan out of 250. Cincinnati Reds. It's Mikey White. That's exactly who it is. Good chromes. We got a Maeda rookie, Roman Quinn, Musgrove, Verdugo. There's a DeGrom numbered, $4.99 for the Mets. Used to make motorcycles, huh? Martinez and Rizzo. All right, we are to the finale. Got the dramatic finale music and everything. All right, 16 leaf metal first. Now a struggling artist. There's the empty. There we go, we got Dalton Jeffries. Little networks thing in the back there. Dalton Jeffries, second rounder for the A's. Another card for Oakland. Nice base chrome. And then we have Nolan Jones for the Cleveland Indians. Base purple, 6 out of 20. Cleveland, A's are doing work. Indians seem to have a lot of hits too. 6 out of 20 on the Indians. Ian Anderson, the Atlanta Braves for Dino. Dino's got a couple of cards, Braves and Phillies. He hasn't gotten shut out at least. Nice Anderson blue. 20 out of 25, Dean. Third overall pick in the draft. Blake Rutherford, there we go. Now we're getting some nice autos. New York Yankees on the Rutherford for Chad. Oh yeah, we did get the Nolan Jones earlier. I forgot about that. Yep. Indians did pretty well. Not too shabby. Blake Rutherford. Joe, you got a red mat so far. You're already starting in on me and you got a red mat out of five? Reach around in Atlanta. There you go, Steven. Chi-Wee Hugh. That is a blue chrome out of 25. Tampa Bay. 5 out of 25 for the Rays. Chadwick. Back-to-back hits for Chad, guys, and he's not even here. He's mourning. He's mourning his West Virginia loss, and here's the last card in metal. Beautiful card for the Houston Astros. Kyle Tucker, green. Brad E., that's all you. 6 out of 7 short print. 6 out of 7. What question did I miss? Oh, what does one spot get you? Yeah, just a kick in the junk. Kick in the junk. Maybe some base cards. That's all guarantees. So Tucker, 6 out of 7. All right. Trinity. Yeah, those of you guys that did have one spot in the first one, if you grab a second, it's just two spots overall. You don't have to be in separate breaks. So you could grab two in the second to get the scratch off, or if you had one in the first, you can grab another in the second. Just two spots overall. Two spots gets you a ticket. Okay. Here we go. Last stack. You know what? We'll even get the question mark out for this. Even get the question mark. Hey, that call all could change with one card, Ernie. Not this one, though. We start with Dylan Carlson for the Cardinals. Ernie. There you go, man. Ask and you shall receive. Second card. We got a logo man coming up next. She pretty. TJ Zoich. 25 out of 25 for the Blue Jays. Stevie. Can't wait to play with big leagues? That doesn't look like in the... I guess it does if you look close. IN, I can see it now. Looked like with at first. Zoich! Make you guys wait for the logo, man. Next up, Riley Pint. Look at that nasty patch. Four colors, silver, white, black, and blue for the Rockies. Riley Pint. What do we got? Colorado, Colorado, Colorado. Where are they at? I can't find them. My eyes. There they are. Ryan. PC. No hits up until that point. PC love for you, man. If anybody doesn't know what the scratch-off tickets are, they're guaranteed at least a $5 value in each one, whether it's a pack or a free something or not. The majority of them have at least a $5 LCB code on them, though. Dylan Carlson, another one for you, Ernie. Go Cardinals. 6 out of 10, blue inscription. We got two really nice cards to end the break, too. Carlson, 6 out of 10. Logo Man, and then this guy. Here we go. Timmy Tebow! Nice patch. A little more PC love for Joe. Nice. Three color. Little number patch, letter patch, one or the other. Probably a number patch by the looks. Sharp ink, too. Love it. There you go, Joe. A successful rookie P Mets break for Joseph. Best low A ball in the game. There you go. Dan, did you redeem that already? Did I already ship it? Or did you not redeem it yet? Tim Tebow, and here we go, the Logo Man. This is the second night in a row we've got a Logo Man from Trinity with no number on it. I guess it's kind of cool. Matty Thice. Stevie C. Little Logo Man. Patch with some ink. Just the gold, the unnumbered with little gold inlays there. Pretty, pretty, pretty. To redeem it, you just text me a picture of it, Dan. Text me a picture of it, and then I add it into your shipment, brother. Easy peasy. There you go. Matt Theis ends the break. Let's do a quick recap. First, actually, let's random off the Drake Fellows. Let's do that here quickly. Desktop region. We're just going to back the teams up here. Go back to fresh dice. Three quick rolls. One, two, and three. All right, guys, this is the random for the Blake Fellows. Perfect game. Drake Fellows, sorry. Whoever is in the top spot. Oh, we already did that four times. Top spot after four rolls wins this card. Here we go. There's one, two, three, and the final press number four. Boom. The Houston Astros. Houston Astros take that. Who's got the Astros? Brad E. You get the bonus card. Let me jot that down. Drake Fellows goes to the Astros. Okie doke. Here's a quick recap, guys. Fellows went to the Astros. Oh, they'll get lost in the mail. Somewhere. You know it. Fellows went to the Astros, and then here's all the other hits. Here's the ink. And a Mikey White orange. Stevens. Jones. Julio Martinez. Ryan Williams. Shipley. Winker. Coyle. Nice Aaron Nola inception. Edwards. We had a nice Gatewood green for Steven. Pretty car. Oh, I figured. I know, I got it pretty easy. I didn't have any Duke comments the last two nights. And then they start in tonight because the tournament's back on. Kopech, Reed Foley, Moncada, that was Boston. I'll read the teams on these because you can't see them. Trammell for the Reds. Enns Yankees. Hudson Cardinals. Yankees duel right there. Padres Quantrill. Dane Dunning 101 went to the Nationals, previous team. Washington on the back. If it didn't have anything on the back, it would have went to the White Sox. Dane Dunning, 101. Lawson for the Padres. Crook Giants. Soraka Braves. Whitley Tampa. Finley for the Yankees. Peguero. The Ryu out of 100 on card for LA. Austin. McKinney. Theis first chrome. LA. And we had Nolan Jones and Hudson Potts. Pretty nice cards right there. And then all the Leaf stuff. We had the logo man, Matty Theis. Very nice. I'm in a pretty good mood, Joe. I don't think I'll get salty tonight. I'm in a very good mood, actually. Timmy Tebow. Carlson. Pint for the Rockies. Zoich for the Jays. He can't wait to play in the big leagues. Improve your autograph, son. What is that? Looks like he's drawn a football play, right? TJ Zoich. Carlson for St. Louis. Tucker for Houston. Hugh for the, I always forget this, Rays. Rutherford for the Yankees and Chad. Anderson for the Braves, blue. Jones out of 20 for the Indians. Jeffries for the A's. There's the red mats for Joseph. Pretty. Pretty, pretty. Out of 5. Martin for the A's. Young for the Diamondbacks. Centillion for the Reds. That was a redemption. Niter, Seattle. And Austin Riley for the Braves. That was the break. Second one is scheduled to start in...